The U.S. is now hitting nearly 400 people and companies with sanctions for helping Russia continue its war in Ukraine. It's been almost 3 years after Russia's invasion began. So this list includes companies in China, along with groups and countries that usually work with the United States, like India, Turkey, and Switzerland. According to the State Department, these sanctions are meant to send a strong message. The United States is serious about stopping any attempts to support Russia in their war efforts.